one of the drifters. Let him in.
You feeling
hey,
any
better?
Hey,
been seeing you around more.
Yeah, got some good stuff in stock. Yo, you need fuel? I get it fixed up for you. I'll be here.
What do you want?
All right.
You got something to say about it.
You.
What do you need? That'll last you. That all you need? Good choice. You definitely need that. Okay. Later, man.
Oh. Hey. Jesus, Deke. You hear what's happening? Black choppers. The feds are still flying. Can you believe that shit?
Wait, what? What are you talking about?
No, Cope won't shut up about it. He says it proves what he has been saying from the start, that the feds are behind this whole mess. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? All that conspiracy shit. You think he's right?
Copeland right about anything? No. But listen to me. If you see a black chopper, a Nero helicopter, you let me know, okay?
Yeah, sure, Deke. Whatever you say.
Nope.
See you, man.
I'll be by later.
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Passed their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Hey, how's it going?
How you doing?
You're not.
What the... Oh, Jesus, ah.
Better have a look around, Deke.
Whose man are you awake?
Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it, you know.
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp over there.
Rippers? As far north?
Oh, Boozer. Hey, what the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our hands.
Killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
Deke, you there? Hot Springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tuck, no. The Rippers cut her up pretty bad, and she didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the diggings might get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
You get out there and find me some warm bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
Oh,
Okay, I'm gonna get right on that.
What are you doing up here? You hurt my brother, you know that? Now I'm gonna hurt you! Why are you up here? Well, you found me.
Run! Damn Ripper!
Nope, it's done. The rivers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out. Find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer. I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out. Good night.
Great!